One more time, welcome to a call to revival, Remnant Youth. I'm over here live with Tommy. I'm Ruben. This is Melanie. This is Arlene. We're about to have fun, and we're going to do something called an Oreo challenge, okay? It's going to be me and Tommy, which we already won.
Vamos a explicarle a la gente en español. Vamos a hacer un challenge de Oreo. Estamos aquí con Arlene, yo misma, Melanie, Ruben y Tommy, y vamos a hacer un juego súper divertido. Quédense con nosotros.
The Oreo challenge. So if you've never heard of this before, basically, we're going to take an Oreo, each of us, right? We're going to try to put it on our head, and we're going to try to catch as many as we can without touching it with our mouth.
Bueno, ahora, este es el juego. Vamos a poner un Oreo aquí en nuestra cabeza, y el challenge es, sin las manos, tratar de ponerlos en nuestra boca, pero no se puede caer. A ver, ¿quién va a ganar? Díganos quién piensa que va a ganar.
So I want you guys to do us a favor. I want you to type in below, who do you think is going to win? Tommy and Ruben, or Melanie and Arlene?
Don't waste writing, Melanie and
Arlene.
Girls rule.
Yeah. Whatever. Okay, so here we go. We're going to give it a shot. Ready? So if we can get a countdown. How about we start with Tommy, Arlene, and Tommy. Let's go with that.
All right,
okay. Here we go. Okay, we're going to start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Put it back, Tommy. Go back. Next. Pick it up. Here we go. Guys, type in below who you think is winning. Who's going to get the first one? Oh, Tommy's got it.
Come on. Okay, let me do it.
Even taking the glasses off. Just let it run down your nose, bro. Yeah, these Oreos are fire. Oreo did not sponsor this, by the way. But if you guys want to sponsor this, then that's cool too. Ruben. Ah! Oh! I mean, we're still winning. I told you guys we were going to win. Oh, man. No. This lag. Ruben, oh, my God. You're right there. Ruben, you got this right there. Hey! That's two. Let's take it, man.
I got you, Tommy. That's two for the guys. That's one for the girl. We got two more minutes. Who's gonna win? Looking at my life in a brand new way. Let's go, Tommy. It's never too late. Cause I know you're the one with the last say. Here we go, guys. We got two more minutes. Let's go. Who's winning? Oh, Tommy. Almost there. Woo! Then my worst days are over
now. Now you got my bed. Oh, you guys, get one? We already won, man. I mean, this was in the books from the beginning. Oh, so close. Oh, you guys gave up? You never know, man. Everything you say you do. My mind made up. Never looking back, my eyes stay up. All I see now is you.
In everything. I want you to come and join us, okay? Because if we're going to do this challenge and we're making us look crazy right now, then I want you guys to join us.
I've gained so many calories today because of...
Can we say it in Spanish? Wait, before that, can we say it in Spanish?
Audio en la casa, hazlo con nosotros.
Hazlo con nosotros y hágaselo a su ¿cómo es? Su hermanito, su hermanita.
It's the funnest game, man. Honestly, it's fun.
You do it?
Here we go. Can Melanie get it? We already won. We're not even trying to compete anymore. Come on, you gotta get at least one, Melanie. Oh, it's right there.
Go.
A little bit more. Oh!
It's okay. Well, no, I did get just one, so.
Guys, we have a few seconds left, man. We just want to thank you for joining us. We had an amazing time with you guys. God is continuing to do powerful things. This call.